Hello, try to strong the title of the video. Yes, this car is going to get some new wheels. But before we do that, we need to fix an exhaust leak. This car's supposed to have two O2 sensors, but it only has one. I don't know if because it's an older car, whatever. But look, it's just an exhaust leak and all the fumes going to the cabin. And look, there's overspray on the exhaust. My boy Dustin, he gave me a plug. He works at a Firestone. When he gets new exhaust, they have these little plugs. So it's perfect for me because now I can plug this bad boy. This car should sound much better and drive good. It was so freaking loud. Next thing, the wheels. Ready for the new wheels? Boom, Watanabe style wheels. So these are actually black racing wheels. They're still made in Japan. Made in Japan. They're still respectable. They're still good. So let's loosen these. I've never taken these wheels off, and I will say, these daisies are in mint condition. They're so tiny and light. Now we pop that one in, and my goodness, it's so clean. While I'm here, I'm also gonna paint the caliper. So, wheel and caliper painted. There you go, and holy, this is gonna come out good. Painted the caliper. It looks freaking cool. At the moment, we can't use this tire. It has a bubble. We're gonna have to wait for that. So let's clean up this mess and drop it. That looks freaking good. Holy. This side is jacked up. Lug nuts already loose. Let's pop these wheels out. Now that we got our off-road wheel off, we can put the new wheels on. Can you guess what they are? 3, 2, 1. Boof. Dude, this might go hard. So bronze your car with the blue. I hope they fit. The fender's not rolled or anything. We might run into some issues. Let's get the fronts in and dropper. We got the fronts on, and dude, from this angle, it looks so freaking sick. Hopefully they fit. The fronts seem like they might sink in. The rears look a little aggressive. Let's quit talking, drop it, let's see what happens. Okay, fronts are money. Rears, can't tell because we still have one more jack. Will they go in? Yo, they just fit and it's not hitting. I freaking love it. And this car is kind of low. I can't pull out the jack. It hits the lip. I gotta drag it across. Ta-da. Here's how the car sounds. No more exhaust leaks in the car. I can finally close the trunk. Yeah, dude. This car is so freaking nice. This is amazing. Beautiful front lip. Wheels are sick. Calipers look brand new. Super happy with the paint. That's what I'm talking about. And we got rid of the exhaust leak. I honestly think I like these wheels better. These look a lot cleaner. Very simple. I'm so happy. Only thing left is to do something about the seat. Other than that, it looks clean. And then we have this one wheel. It's so good. I forgot me and Maxie, we left the lights red. Now we can change it up. Now they're blue. This thing goes so hard. Oh my goodness. And there you go. This car came out too damn good. Painted the caliper and the hubcap. But on this side, we got the CR ties. The bronze isn't too bad. Fitment's pretty clean. No freaking rust. I appreciate it. And then the Watanabe style wheels look freaking clean. I kind of like the black and the blue. Enjoy the edit.